Alright, so here's my PTS PDR-C with my modified ETU system, and it's connected to the Perun upgrade kit. So now's the pre-cocking. And I connect the switch on the upper so you can just switch to semi and auto.